How are we doing?
Oh.
Good.
Ready for practice?
Yeah.
Best day of the week, apart from Thursday when we practice also. Give me a high five. And don't forget, guys. Don't forget. Give two people a high five. Off you go. Give two people a high five.
Yes, get in there, son. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, listen up. You're gonna have a great time tonight.
Yeah.
A couple of things. One is when I'm talking, you must listen. Okay. Always eyes on me. All right. Tough loss on Sunday, 2-1, okay? We had plenty of chances to win the game, but that's the nature of soccer. Some days you're gonna get lots of chances and they're just not gonna drop to you. Other days you might get one or two chances and come back on the bus, winning 1-0. That's it, that's how it works. But let me tell you an observation. Don't be too disheartened and don't be too hard on yourself when you lose games like this. You're at an age level, you're 13, 14 years of age. It's you've got to enjoy it. It's got to be fun. Mistakes happen, and I've learned in life that when you make a mistake, the mistake is only going to seem as big as you want it to be. Some people make mistakes into a mountain. They think it's the worst thing in the world that's ever happened to them. And believe me, trust me, I've been around a long time. Hey, it's not. A 2-1 loss away from home is not the worst thing in the world that's ever going to happen to you. Okay, I know a couple of you guys had opportunities to maybe score some goals. I could see it on your face after the game. You're a little bit disappointed in yourself. But let me tell you something. Listen, as a forward, Sam, Chase, listen, you guys are awesome. You guys are the best I've seen, okay? And you're gonna have games. You're gonna have games where it's just that. Chances just don't go your way. But let me tell you something. What happens, guys, when you're on a computer and you're doing school homework and you make a mistake? What do? You press what?
Control Z.
What does that do?
Undoes it.
Undoes it or deletes it, right?
Yeah.
You got a delete button on your computer. Guys, good soccer players, your great soccer players, Ronaldo, Messi, all your top players in the world, they know that secret. They have a delete button. And if you make a mistake, guys, it's up here mentally. You got to press that delete button and leave it behind you. You can't take a mistake in the game or the last game particularly and take it in the next game, because what happens when you don't delete it? What happens to your garbage can on your computer when you don't delete stuff?
It gets big.
It gets full, doesn't it? Slows things down, it gets full. So when you empty it, bang, it's gone forever. So you've got to make a mistake, whether you're a goalie or a midfield player, make a bad pass, delete it, move on to the next one. That's all you can do, really, to change things, is move forward onto the next thing, okay? So overall, attitude's outstanding. It's early yet, early in the season, and we're doing a great job, okay? Your attitude's excellent. It's important that we understand again, I'll keep reinforcing it, that practice makes permanent, not perfect. If we practice slow, and if we're doing things repeatedly, incorrectly, we could stay here every day of the week for the next billion years, we won't get better. Good repetition, a speed in which we want to play at, okay? That's what we're aiming for all the time. And finally, did you hear about the kidnapping today in the high school?
Did he wake up?
Yeah, he woke up. Get in there. You get it? Kidnapping. He woke up. Guys, you're so tough on my jokes, but my jokes are better than all your jokes put together.
Your jokes. Jinx.
Hey, Matt, we've been through this rap, and I think I took your cap. Boom. Because you got no comeback. Boom.
I don't.
I have not been beaten in a rap. Anybody wants to take me on Thursday?
Sam does.
7:30. Sam, you're up on Thursday. The big rap contest between me and you. I am going to drop the mic on you in 60 seconds. Because I know Sam, and I tell you, you're going to run.
Sam,
listen up, we're going to have a fun time tonight, all right? We really are.